saw my future bride walking up the street. Shouted to the driver, hey conductor, you must slow down, I think I see her. Please let me off this bus. Nadine, honey, is that you? Whoa, Nadine, honey, is that you? Every time I see you, you got something else to do. I saw her from the corner when she turned and doubled back and started walking toward a coffee-colored Cadillac, pushing through the crowd, trying to get to where she's at. Campaign, shouting like a southern diplomat. Nadine, is that you?
Toy, silver bells hanging on a string. She told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh, my
ding-a-ling.
Yes, sir. We got about 130 ladies singing now. It really gets to you. Wait till we get about the fifth verse. All the ladies are singing. Then mama took me to grammar school, but I stopped off in the vestibule. Every time that bell would ring, catch me playing with my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh, my
ding-a-ling.
Once I was climbing the garden wall, I slipped and had a terrible fall. I fell so hard I heard bells ring, but held on to my ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling.
I want you to play with my
ding-a-ling,
my
ding-a-ling,
my
ding-a-ling.
You know, I hear, it's a beautiful thing too. I hear two ladies out there singing in harmony. That's all right though, you know, this is a free country. Live like you wanna live. Free country, nobody's gonna bother you. Really. Yes, sir, I heard one of the cameramen singing Maya too. That's all right, you know, it's all right. Mm-hmm. Once I was swimming across Turtle Creek, man, them snappers all around my feet. Sure was hard swimming across that thing with both hands holding my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh,
my ding-a-ling.
Oh, my
ding-a-ling.
Oh, my
ding-a-ling.
Oh, I want you to play with my
ding-a-ling.
Sing, children.
My ding-a-ling.
Oh, my ding-a-ling.
I think it's a beautiful little song. I think it's so cute. And do you know everybody's not singing? There's some people right there in the first row in the balconies not singing. You know what I'd really like? I'd like for the spotlight to look around at the verse of the song and actually see who's not singing. Maybe the house lights could show us, because we're going to dedicate this verse to those who will not sing. Mm-hmm, we're going to see. This here song, it ain't so sad. The cutest little song y'all ever had. Those of you who will not sing, you must be playing with your own ding-a-ling.
Oh, my ding-a-ling.
Now that the young monsieur and madame had rung the chapel bell, c'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a Sears and Roebuck sale. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. She couldn't cook. When Pierre found work, the little money came in, worked out well. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Tempo of the music sort of fell for various reasons. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They bought a souped-up Mercedes, was a cherry red 53. Drove it down to New Orleans to celebrate their anniversary. It was there where Pierre was wedded to the lovely mademoiselle. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
Pistons information to give me Memphis, Tennessee. Thank you. Help me find the party, trying to get in touch with me. She could not leave her number, but I know. Cannot add, only that I missed her and all the fun we had. But we were pulled apart because her mom did not agree and tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee.
Finally lay your burden down. Close right into the slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance. Feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go. Into the slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance. Feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go. Hail, hail, rock and roll. Deliver me from the days of old. Drums loud and bold.
Let's turn him loose. Ladies and gentlemen, Chuck Berry, Sweet Little Six Spoons.
They're really rocking in Boston and Pittsburgh, PA. Deep in the heart of Texas. Become so excited. Watch her look at her run, boy. The grown-up blues, tight dresses and lipstick. She's sporting high-heeled shoes. Oh, but tomorrow morning she'll have to change her trend and be sweet 16 and back in class again. But they'll be rocking in Boston, Pittsburgh, PA, deep in the heart of Texas, and round the Frisco Bay.
Wow. machine so we can cruise on out. I know a swinging little joint where we can jump and shout. It's not too far back off the highway, not so long a ride. You park your Mercedes in the corner, you can walk inside. A little cute one takes your hat and you can thank a ma'am. And every time you make the scene, you find the joint is jammed. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, Carol! Hold tight, pat your foot, don't let them carry it away. Don't let the heat overcome you if we play too loud. Oh, but don't the music intrigue you when it's a gaily crowd. You know if you can't dance, I know you wish you could. Ah, come on, sock it to me, baby, make me feel a little good.
Righty, you ask for it.
Sometimes I will, then again I think I won't. Sometimes I do, then again I think I don't. I looked at my watch and it was 12:45. I said, come on, baby, let's have us some fun. And we reeled. It was 1:45. You know she said she didn't, but I know she do. And we reeled. We were reeling, rocking and rolling, child. Reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of it. Looked at my watch and it was 2:45. She said, wait a minute, Chuck, I gotta go take a, give me a Coca-Cola over there, please. And it was 3:45. You know she didn't even wait 3 minutes. Say, give me some more when I'm. Looked at my watch and it was 4:45. Rolling like a Mercedes on a 4-day drive, man. We were. My watch and it was 5:45. Took a little time, but I finally got it fixed. And I reeled. We're reeling and rocking and rolling. We were reeling, rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Looked at my watch and it was 6:05. I jumped back firm like a cement mix, man. I reeling. It was a little 7:00. That's when we rolled up and took off to heaven.
Well,
She made a little move and made me stretch out straight. Yeah. And it was 9:15. She said, "Ooh, Chuck, baby, this show feel fine." I was... watching it was something to 10. She called me right back and made me do it again, and I looked at my watch and it was 11:30. She turned around and called me something dirty. You know why? It was straight up 12. Man, we started digging like an old steam shovel. We were reeling, rocking. We were rolling. We were reeling. We were reeling, rocking and rolling till the break of dawn. We did it in the kitchen. We did it in the hall. I got some on my finger, but I wiped it on the wall.
a little baby doll that can cry, sleep, drink, and wet. And then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a saber jet. Reeling like a merry-go-round.
Him to forgive us.
Roll over and listen to a little of this.
Roll over, me told.
Berry, my hero. It just came out, you know. I don't think there's any group in the world, white or black, but mainly the white kids were really turned on by Chuck Berry, you know, and not one of us from Beatles to Stones. You name any top group, and they've all been influenced by him. His lyrics were very intelligent lyrics in the 50s when people were just singing virtually about nothing. He was writing social comment songs. He's writing all kinds of songs with incredible meter to the lyrics, which influenced Dylan and me and many other people. The meter of his lyrics was tremendous. He's the greatest rock and roll poet, man. I really admire him, you know.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now at this time, I'd like to introduce a young man who is the seed of the greatest influence in rock music in the 60s. Believe me, has done not only my music, but the world a great tribute in rock music. None other than his son, Julian Lennon, to do Johnny B. Good. Come on, Julian.
Show you never can tell. They bought a souped-up jitney was a cherry red 53. And drove it down to Orleans to celebrate the anniversary. It was there where Pierre was waiting to the lovely mademoiselle. C'est la vie, said the old folks, go to show you never can tell. Truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
He's really laid the law down for playing that kind of music.
Tell me who's the girl standing over by the record machine, looking like a model on the cover of a magazine. She's too cute to be a minute over 17. Meanwhile, I was thinking, she's in the mood, no need to break it. I got a chance, I ought to take it. Now she can dance, we can make it. Come on, Queenie, let's shake it. I said, go, 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 little Queenie. Come on, everybody say go. I said, like a model on the cover of a Wee magazine. You know she's too cute to be a minute over 17. Meanwhile, I was still thinking, if it's a slow song, oh, we'll omit it. If it's a rocker, oh, that'll get it. And if it's good, y'all gonna admit it? Well, come on then, let's get with it. I say, little Queenie. I say, little Queenie. I say, little Queenie. Go, Pete, go.
a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love La Mademoiselle. Now that the young monsieur and madame had rung the chapel bell, c'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a Sears and Roebuck sale. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. She couldn't cook. But when Pierre found work, the little money came in, worked out well. Say the peace, say the old folks, it's bold to show you never can tell. Tempo of the music sort of fell for various reasons. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They bought a souped-up Mercedes, was a cherry red 53. Drove it down to New Orleans to celebrate their anniversary. It was there where Pierre was wedded to the lovely Mademoiselle.